Hello, I'm Dr. Shailaja, consultant obstetrician and gynecologist in Shri Krishna Clinic, which is situated in JP Nagar, Bangalore. Sperms reaching the egg which is released into the fallopian tube is very difficult journey, even when it is ejaculated into the vagina, because it has to traverse through the uterus and then reach the fallopian tube. Only few will succeed in this journey and will be able to result in a healthy baby. So when this is the situation, can you think the sperms which are ejaculated into the mouth, can they reach fallopian tube where the ovum is released and picked up by the tube and waiting for the healthy sperm to come and fertilize it? So it is impossible following oral sex to conceive.